Ubuhlungu budlula umama ozala igcwama uMthandeni. Sawona sekubingelela kubingelela yena mathinto acela intombi zamshala zalo kuba zamshala raphtaza mqomo sangomasana sikumukile nefixo shena ntana athi mntana omuntu ngonqoma nona ngoba utshelwa nolwazi ngena kwethu ngoba sikulo oqala la ngicela ushare ucommente uphinde usubscribe ukukhulu nakho konke umsubscriber ayikho imali yakho ehambayo ngengani zakwethu silala ngezibuhlungu ezithi ke umama owasaziwayo uMthandeni igcwama elisha useka phangalele usekadlulele emhlabeni emva kokuba kade ophethwe ade umuntu ongaphathekile kahle umuntu ohleli esihlaleni lesi esihambayo kuthiwa ke i-wheelchair kube namhlanje sekuvela umbiko wokuthi-ke akasekho emhlabeni kanti abazohwebo olusheshayo bathi-ke kuvele ngaye-ke umizwe emchunu-ke ukuthi akasekho emva kokuba singeke siphikise i-statement futhi angeke aveze into efana nalena sekusabalele impela ukuthi-ke umama wegcwama elishayekho asiqinisekisi ngoba akakuphostile yena apostolo yena kodwa-ke sekusabalele ukuthi akasekho kanti uyena ovezile umizwe umva mchono umlando lapha nayenkolweni yokuxhumana waseqinisekisa-ke ukuthi kuvela kulona igcwama elisha sithanda ukuthi-ke sithi dudu ngaphansi emkundeni wakamanqele umkhulukazi siphinde futhi sibasulise izinyembezi ngokuthi siba khalise ngakhonke ngana kwethu mina angifisi ukwanda kakhulu ngoba uqinisekisa sobe sesibuya kuwena sesiqinisekisile ngicela ukuthi uma usuloqala usubscribe ushare uphinde ukhomente ukukhulu kunakho konke ke ebese sihlangana kwezizayo okuthandayo yena uMthinda owacebisa ngithanda ukubhubha.